is an acronym which stands for Customer Relationship Management. But the actual definition will vary a lot depending who you ask. I would say the one thing that ties them all is that it stores the knowledge about the client. This knowledge can involve the identity of the client, his position in the company, the past interaction you have had with them. But in any case, a CRM will be completely different from one company to another and have a very different usage.
A digital customer interaction platform is a tool dedicated to manage volumes of interactions with customers on digital touchpoints by providing robust channel management and sophisticated routing algorithm. It enables company to be efficient in managing all those customer interactions and also to provide agents with the right interface so they can quickly respond to customers, therefore providing the right customer satisfaction and NPS scores.
Digital customer interaction is used to receive messages from the customer via various channels like email, Facebook and WhatsApp, for example. On the other hand, CRM is used to store the full customer view, which can be used by the agent.
There is various types of CRM and the use would be very different depending on the company. A company dealing with customers or willing to grow their customer base or provide a better service could make good use of a CRM. So overall, any company would benefit a CRM, but the usage depends on their business.
Well, you should use your CRM software to store your customer profile and the historical dialogue with the customer. So the customer care center agents can look up this conversation and anticipate with the answer. And you can also use this CRM software with your other systems, your outbound systems, to profile the messages you send to the customer and also your website to personalize the website with the interaction with the customer.
So based on the definition of a CRM and its feature, main users are usually sales and marketing department. Nevertheless, a CRM truly benefits all departments across the company. Customer service, for instance, benefits greatly from accessing a full customer profile when responding inquiry.
Basically, if you care about your brand, then you should have a digital customer interaction platform to know and understand what your customers say about you and ultimately to reply to them when it's relevant, which should be most of the times. People usually say, be where your customers are. But to some extent, if your customers are heavy on Snapchat or Instagram users, these are not channels where it's easy to build brand awareness depending on type of business you have. So I think it's more of a mix between where your customers are, where they expect you to be, and where you think you should be. Of course, there are some mandatory ones, just due to sheer volume of people using it, hence potential customers like Twitter or Facebook. But that can also vary depending on the country you operate in.
There is a lot of different digital channels on which we want to support our customer. And it's too much costly to manage this different channel separately as a silo. So we need absolutely to use a single platform where all the sources are converging in one platform.
CS department's main issue is mostly backlog management, because of unusual spikes, or maybe you just didn't update your scheduling in time. A good platform can help you understand the patterns of your incoming volumes and what triggers the spikes.
In telco domain, we have a huge variation of the number of interactions we are facing too. Due to this variation, we need to leverage the resource accordingly to the level we want to offer, and we have to be able to increase or decrease quickly and efficiently the number of resources assigned to the customer digital interaction.
Well, actually, they are complementary to each other. You should use the digital interaction platform to receive the message, to classify the message, and to forward the message to the right agent. And secondary, you should use the CRM system to look up the customer profile and the historical dialogue. And based on this insight, you will formulate the right answer to the customer.
To manage the question and the answer quicker, by knowing better our customer, when you have the main screen of the CRM integrated with, you can have a good overview of your customer and avoid to ask questions that can be annoyed for the customer.
It must rely on the strengths of each tool. CRM is great at providing a 360 view of the customer, while digital customer interaction platforms help manage volumes of interaction efficiently. CRM records transactional data, while digital customer interaction platform acts as an interface, collecting conversational data. With the right integration, digital customer interaction platform can feed the CRM with customer information like his preferred channel, his topics of interest, or his social identities. At the same time, it can benefit from data that is inside the CRM, like customer segment, to better prioritize and route messages from the customer. The agent then has access to a full picture of the customer, helping him better engage and solve this problem more efficiently.